homeworld of the Zepho. Cordova must have spent a lot of time here.
Cordova spent his life studying the history of the galaxy in many different places. Dragged me along on a few expeditions. It was educational.
He really believed in the past?
He believed in the future. But you can't have a future without the past.
Really stepped it up. Are you and Grease safe?
You worry about the mission. I worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
BD!
You and me now, Jedi.
Use the stem.
You can handle this, BD. Good work, BD.
Wanna look inside? Yes. Let's take a look. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Can you slice this open? Good work, BD. Break in? That's how you do it.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Ilger was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Hear this? Incoming! He's dead! I just have to aim better! Don't let him get you!
3D stim.
Busted eardrum.
Whoa, now. It'll get better. Eventually.
No, it won't. It's gonna be this way forever.
Did you see movement? Incoming! Not ready for this. He's hit! I should move back!
Want to check it out? Oh, you found something.
Quick blocks! Keep it back!
back!
Let's see what's behind here. Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. This time it flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. The villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew the truth. Good work, BD.
Fight.
Hey, BD, in here.
Yes, let's take a look.
Are going well, aren't they? Want to look inside? Let's see what you found. Come on, BD. These plants kind of remind me of Grease's fur. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, No, I'm not busy, never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... thing, so gotta see ya.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
help, please.
Oh my god, those things are so fucking annoying.
Good work, BD. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first, I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.